Last night as I lay dreaming of pleasant days gone by, me mind me fair on rambling to Ireland I did fly. I jumped aboard a vision and followed with the will, and shortly came to anchor at the crossing's Castle Hill. It being the 23rd of June, the day before the fair, when Ireland's sons and daughters in crowds assembled there. Their joy to fulfill. There were jovial conversations at the fair in Spansel Hill. I went to meet my neighbors to hear what they might say. Your ones were all dead and gone, and the young ones were turning gray. I met the tale still. I sure he used to make me breeches when I lived in Spansel Hill. I paid a flying visit to my first and only love. She's as white as any lily and as gentle as a dove. She threw her saying, Johnny, I love you still. She's that ranger's daughter and the flower of Spansel Hill. I dreamt I held and kissed her as in the days of yore. She said, Johnny, you're only joking, like many the times before. And I talked to morning, he grew loud and true, and I awoke in California, 80 miles from Spain.